Hi, my name is Melanie Horner. I'm an EMT and I work in Save Light here in the North Zone. Every day is different. We come to work, we don't know what to expect. Some days there's a whole lot of nothing like any other job. Some days we're completely worn off our feet. Working here in the North Zone is different than probably Metro. We have long transport times, so we get to utilize our skills a lot more. I mean, if we have a call 45 minutes out of town, you can't wait for pain control, you can't wait for IVs. Last year we were working in Red Earth, and it was probably my most favorite call. It was an 18-hour call. It came in, there was a gentleman that had gone hunting. Somebody flipped his quad and he was pinned under it, and he wasn't in very good condition. It was quite an ordeal getting this gentleman out of the bush. We had to ATV in and get him on a boat back to shore, and get him by ambulance to the airport and fly him to the city. It was just, everybody came together. When it's a bad call and you see that person and you know you're doing, the best job you can for them, and you have a really good outcome, and they're thankful that you were there. You know you've made a difference in their life. And I come to work every day just hoping I get to meet somebody new and make a difference in somebody's life.